Bring the children, no!
What's the charge, mate? You can't hold a fellow without charging. What's your charge? There's no charge.
They spoke loudly, because if you're going to do it, you might as well do it to the letter of the law. He didn't actually do it disorderly. That doesn't constitute disorderly. I'm just letting you off.
Stealing our children!
Over there!
Equipment! What are you going to do next? Hey? Go steal my voice!
He's actually breaching no law. He was just standing as one. He wasn't even under your new protest laws of under three over three. You can just de-escalate the situation, do good faith. If you tick that box disorderly, you've actually constituted it something that's inaccurate.
You remember me?
One is the modern technology.
In it though.
Thank you for acknowledging. Anyone